guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my makeup room after so many days. I know I was vanished for more than 1 month because there was a lot going in my life, and I don't want to talk about much about those days. So yes, let's just jump right straight into the video. So into this video, I'm gonna share with you a jewelry haul, and all the jewelry that I have is in the box, and most of the jewelry except just two. All the jewelries are from Atmajay Creations. I will give their Instagram handle and their Facebook handle in my description box, so make sure to check that out. So long ago, once upon a time, Niharika, one of my sister who is a part of, you know, the page, you know, Atmajay Creation, she requested me to, you know, make a jewelry haul. That's why I'm doing this. So yeah, let's just go with the flow. I'm gonna mention the price on the screen so you know you can check out. Okay, so first let's just talk about this one that I'm wearing, and yes, it's from Atmajay Creation itself, and it's so gorgeous. As you can see, I just love this, although it's really heavy weighted. So if you are someone who can't pull off, you know, such heavy weighted earrings, then I will say just stay away from this one, because this one is really has a lot of weight. Also, I need to get some time to adapt with this one, but it's so beautiful, I just can't praise it enough. So let's just talk about the next one I have here. This one, you know, this again, another beautiful pair of earrings, and this is the first ever earrings that I wore from Atmajay Creation, although it was not a purchase, it was a gift, my birthday gift from last year. But still, I'm showing you this because it's so beautiful, and I'm pretty sure that you have seen me wearing this one a lot of times. Otherwise, I will insert some of photos of mine with this earrings. But yeah, here got a little bit of mirror work, and it's a beautiful one. My first ever purchase from Atmajay Creation was this pair, and it just become very common nowadays, and this one looks stunning, looks gorgeous. And again, I'm pretty sure that you have seen me wearing this one for pretty much a lot of time, but this one again is a huge, very gorgeous Chandbalis. Yeah, I know the, you know, jhumka name Chandbali this is, but I don't know the other jhumka name, but they have some name, pretty sure. I'm pretty dumb at jewelry things because I'm not into jewelry a lot, like makeup. So yes, it's again another huge beautiful earrings, and I can remember the price of this one cost me 150 rupees, I'm for sure. Next, I have this beautiful black polished earrings. Now black polished jewelry are in trend now, and I love this one again, and I love the flower detailing especially. It's gorgeous again. I love this one. I love all of the jewelries, and it's pretty lightweight. It might look heavy, but it's not at all. That's something I love. I don't like to put a lot of weight to my ear, but I can sacrifice a bit to wear some gorgeous piece. But it's lightweight. Yeah, it's sure lightweight. One disappointment. Now I have one disappointment from Atmajay Creation right here, and I'm talking about this pair of bracelets. I haven't even opened it out yet. So it's the bracelet. I absolutely have zero problem with the design. This design looks so good, so stunning, but it's so loose. Like literally this, it just fitted me so loose, and I don't know how to adjust it. I literally don't know what to do with it, so it's a miss for me. Please don't pay attention to those construction noise that you might can hear. But yeah, anyway, let's move to the next product I have is a beautiful, you know, ring. Yeah, finger. Yeah, beautiful ring. I love this ring. Now it's not over the top, it's a very good, nice ring that you can have like this. It's a nice one. I really like this one. That's it. So moving to the next, I have this one again. It's a black polish necklace set. Now can you see the design? I love the design. Oh, wait. See the design. Okay. See the design. I hope you can see the design. The design is just so beautiful. It just reminds me of some Bengali wedding or, you know, Indian wedding especially. I love the design, and again, black polish is in trend, and it's a matte black polish one. While this one was, you know, glossy black polish, this one is matte black polish. I love the neck piece, and with this I've got this earrings. The earrings are so cute, so adorable. I love the piece of earrings. It's so gorgeous. We'll try to insert some picture of this. I can't remember if I ever wore it or not. I think I never wore it, but if I did, I will put a picture. But all in one, it's a stunning piece. Next up, I have this beautiful pair of anklet. The design is just so gorgeous. I'm so satisfied with this piece. Silver in silver tone. It's not oxidized. Now, the last product I have from Atmajay Creation is this layered necklace. It's a 3-layer necklace. Now, everything is just so beautiful, but it started to fade, like the color started to fade already, and I just wore this necklace for once. I didn't have any clear picture of this. Oh, I love this piece. It's a very beautiful, gorgeous piece, but it disappointed me a little. Well, this one cost 70 rupees, which is, I think, pretty amazing and supremely affordable. And this one is extremely lightweight as well. Looks good, surely. But if you have any concern with those, you know, color fading things, then you might not wanna go for this one, because as I told you, I just wore that for once and it started to fade. Now, the jewelries that I'm gonna show you from now on are not from Atmajay Creation. So the first piece is this one. It's a beautiful neck piece, you know, choker kind of piece. It's silver oxidized. It's not silver oxidized and have this beads in between. I love this one. It was gifted to me. It's very beautiful. The next one I have is this earrings. As you can see, it's already very beautiful, and the price of this one is 140. You can see here. I bought this from a local market, and it's absolutely gorgeous. Love. Last piece of jewelry that I probably have from this haul is this one, and as you can guys already see, it's cost 250 rupees, and it's a very beautiful stone necklace. Like, it's gold plated and there's a stone everywhere. I love this one. I'm not a very big fan of the earrings, but the necklace is awesome. So yes, that's conclude this haul. I hope you enjoyed this and got some sort of suggestions. If you want to shop from Atmajay Creation, I will put every links of their different websites, like the social medias, in the description box below. Make sure to check them out. They make some really amazing and gorgeous jewelry. So yes, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Also, leave your comments down, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more such beautiful videos. And I know I have a lot of pending suggestions and requests, but don't worries, I am gonna do all of them. Just give me some time, I need it. I will see you in the next video. Still then, stay beautiful and keep spreading love. Keep supporting me, okay?